Oh, Skyrim, how you gonna do that to me? I look so terrified. Would not want to fuck. Okay, let's see what I was doing before. I was looking to see what arrows I have equipped. Damn, that arrow midge jumps up so much. Okay. So I think what we're doing, this is the Dawnguard DLC still. And right now, we have to go and get a bunch of blood. Oh no, let's actually look at that. Let's see. What is the quest? So we have to kill his brother. The only way to get in there is to fill this, like, weird watery thing. So that's what we're doing right now. And we're sneaking. And let me just make sure one more time that there's sound. So there is sound, it's just like super, super quiet. I wonder if that's the problem. I use OBS as well. Oh my god. All the tabbing right now. Oh god, and I left the fucking volume going. Okay, and Skyrim didn't shit itself at least, so that's good. Alright, so let's try this again. Okay, so I'm not in Alright, let's do this. So there's a ton of things all over that way, I think. Maybe that was the problem. Maybe my master volume was really low. Gotta get that sneak in when you can, you know. I can't remember where we have to fight people here. That's why I'm kinda cautious. So I just can't remember, and I don't want to get into an unfortunate situation. Because if you're new here, this build is all about sneaking, shooting people while they're not paying attention. I have a companion, and she does her own thing, and it's kind of a pain. But this is the Dawnguard DLC, so I'm kind of forced to have her around, and now I'm not sure where the sunlight's coming from, but it's gonna really fuck me over. Oh, well. Well, she just wasn't having any of that. That's what I get for saying I'm gonna sneak around and then not sneaking. Okay, this time, ready. Okay, that's good. Oh, crap. Is it really? Yeah, it is daytime. I gotta just sit here now. It's the most frustrating thing that they have about this. Like, Vampire is cool and all, but it's just not worth the negative effects. After I'm done this DLC, I'm gonna revert back. Okay. Good. I didn't think I killed all three of these frostbites, but... Oh! Clutch, frostbite... What the? Whoa! Oh, I just shot. I've done that so many times now. I just cracked my own spider in the face. I have no idea what's going on right now. Girl's at right now. Yep, she's gone. I'm getting, like, trolled around right now, because I don't know where to go. It seems like this would be the way, right? There's an arrow there, but I'm not able to find anywhere. Let's try all the way up here. Okay, that's one over there. That's one of these things over here. Let's see. I think all I have to do is find the guy, right? Let's see. Donna. And fill his vessel to it. Huh, it's my chick. Yeah, I think this is like normal Skyrim. Oh, he's, like, summoning that. Okay. Might as well just keep on going here. I don't really know what I'm doing. I really want to kill that guy. Like, really... Wait a second. Is there more in it? Okay, what's going on now? Apparently that guy's like impossible to pickpocket. Well, let's just go this way. Yeah, apparently they're here. Somewhere. I don't even know. Let's go look what's over here. This looks promising. Something's here. What did I just do? What in the world did I just do? Oh, are you a freaking oh, you son of a bitch. Ow. Well, damn. Well, fuck me. Let's just get the fuck out of here. I need to favorite my fucking orcish bow. This is not what I wanted to do. Did not want to fight. Yeah, we'll do that. We're gonna poison some people. We're gonna heal up. This would be a great time to crit. Alright, one down. Oh, yeah. Oh, he was not happy about the crit. Hey, whoever's in the chat, what's up? Feel free to type. And if you know what you're doing for this, you gotta let me know. I'm lost, man. This is the Dawnguard DLC. And I have no idea what's going on. I almost just died because I wasn't paying attention. So if you know what's going on, you can type. Right now what I'm trying to... Oh, I'm gonna go overweight. Right now what I'm trying to do is I'm trying to do this quest. I'm trying to do Touching the Sky. And I'm so turned around on where I need to go. So if you can help me out, that'd be awesome. Come here. Come on. I need to trade some things for you. Oh, you're already caring quite a bit. I don't know why I have this kind of stuff on here, but I do, so let's see. Okay, apparently I need to go sell things. Maybe not. I'm gonna imagine, since you're not typing back, that you don't know what to do. But I mean, that's what this stream's about. Like, I stream a bunch of other stuff with some other people. But like, this stream is me basically just messing around. Late night Dragon Age. Late night Skyrim. Just doing my own thing. And looking for help from people. The chat's off screen, by the way. So keep looking that way, hoping that you're gonna answer. But no worries if you don't. Alright, let's just get out of here. Oh, of course, now you're here. Yeah, you know what? I changed my mind. We out. No, thank you. this DLC is good, but so confusing at the same time. Especially with this quest, I have no idea. I keep picking up bombs. I have no idea where I'm supposed to be going. And typically Skyrim's pretty good with like the markers, but this time, real weak. But I guess that's the name of the game. Right now I just think we have to move through this area, just kill things, continue going. And I guess this Falmer bow is an upgrade from what I had. Which is kind of surprising. Oh, that was stupid. Luckily, when their traps go off, they do not care. Can I shoot it through this little gap? Let's see. Yep. So this is where I don't know if I'm supposed to be just pushing through. Or should I go down here? I guess I'll just keep going, right? Okay, nobody here, I guess. Right on him, man. Oh shit, I missed. Okay, it should pop around the corner. Good. And the last guy is crossing this bridge really slowly. I always take their ears. It's like really creepy. Ooh, chest. This is nice because I'm going to have a ton of arrows. I think I just nutshotted that guy. Like, real hardcore. So it looks like it's like right there. But I can't get there. But this does look promising. This just leads me outside. Oh, ha, ha, ha. That's a bummer. No, I didn't. But if you did, I guess I will. Oh, I made a mistake. Woman. You fuck this over for me all the time.
Wow. Okay, she'll handle that guy. This is my... You know what's funny is I actually hate the Falmer. And this... Oh, crap. This DLC has been all about the Falmer. Hello, whoever's in the chat now. If you know what you're doing, if you would love to help me out for... this quest, Touching the Sky, feel free to give me some information. Because I thought I knew what I was doing, but now I'm completely turned around. It's very, like, open, I guess. But it's really hurting me, because I'm not sure what to do now. Typically, I like, you know, open world and, like, being able to do, like, different things, which is Skyrim. So I'm choosing to do the one DLC, Dawnguard, but now I'm just completely lost. Like, typically, you know, like, the thing's pretty good, like, the map, and telling you where you need to go, right? Like, I should need to go right there. But I don't know how to get to that. Why is he unmodded? What'd you do to piss off Joel? Apparently he unmodded you at some point. Oh, that's weird. Your first thing wasn't... And that's all. Dude, I'm so turned around. I have no idea what to do right now. Yeah, your first message, you're not modded. That's weird. Ooh. Oh, I might have fucked that up anyway. Okay. I hope this is the right way. Oh crap. Yep, I walked right by that guy. I know, that's why I was really confused that your first message was, I guess it just hadn't updated yet. You just hadn't, been in the stream long enough. Hey, is that, can you hear the game volume right now? Yeah, this fucking sucks. This mission is so retarded. You're like lying to all these people saying you're like some religious follower just to kill this one dude's brother. It's real weird. I know, it's because I have everything maxed out to try to get the... game volume working. For some reason, like, that's so fucked. You want to play a game of Dota? I'll just go to Dota. This is the game volume's not working. No, John, I don't find the lying part weird. I find the part that I'm wandering around trying to... Like, Skyrim's pretty good with, like, actually getting you to where you need to go. The problem I'm having is I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. Alright, let me switch up some stuff. Hello? Yeah, I don't know why my thing isn't working. Now all my sounds are so loud. Ugh. Yeah, I know. I don't know why. I cannot figure out why it's doing that. Just before I got on Skyrim, I played a ranked match. And I got on a team with full Peruvians and me. Yeah, we won. Somehow. It was pretty ridiculous, honestly. Nelson keeps playing Kunkka, and it's so bad, dude. It hurts me. I don't know why, I just don't like when he plays Kunkka.
Also play Meepo, it makes me cringe. I'm just thinking, like, why isn't he doing this? Why isn't he doing that?
Yeah, I don't know. I guess we just play Kunkka so differently, I guess. Between the two of us. Like, I play it way differently than he does.
Yeah. Well, but the thing is, like, I play it differently as well, and I know that bothers you sometimes. Like, my Shadow Blade build.
God, I hate that shit.
Yeah, exactly. Like, it does bother you.
Like, because here's the thing, like I said the thing, I was like, don't rush Blink in this game. So we tried to go Battle Fury, and it's just because he's not used to doing it, I guess, but it just backfired. I should have just let him do his Blink first, because he played Battle Fury, and it just didn't work.
Well, like, here's the thing, when I make Shadow Blade...
I'm actually not even going to stream, because this